St. Lucia, the beating heart of the Caribbean, a paradise that's more than just sand, sun, and sea. This island gem is a canvas of breathtaking landscapes, painted with lush rainforests, majestic mountains, and sparkling waters. It's where the Atlantic meets the Caribbean, a harmonious blend of waves and tranquility. But St. Lucia is not just about its natural beauty. It's a vibrant tapestry of culture, pulsating with the rhythm of steel pan music, the aroma of Creole cuisine, and the warmth of its people. It's where the old world meets the new, a place steeped in history, from the colonial ruins to the echoes of the indigenous Carib and Arawak tribes. This is St. Lucia, a paradise sculpted by nature and enriched by culture, a place that's sure to captivate your senses, stir your soul, and make you fall in love with every sunset. Ready to embark on this journey? Then buckle up. We're taking you to the most incredible places in St. Lucia. First stop, Ons Mamin, a hidden gem tucked away from the tourist hustle. This is where the true essence of St. Lucia comes alive. A place of tranquility and raw beauty, Ons Mamin is a secluded black sand beach that is a visual treat for the senses. What sets Ons Mamin apart is its rich history. It houses the remnants of an old sugar plantation, a silent testament to the island's colonial past. These ruins, now overgrown with nature, offer a peek into the island's bygone era, making it a paradise for history buffs. But that's not all. Ons Mamin is a haven for adventure seekers too. With its lush jungle trails, it's the perfect place to embark on a hiking expedition. Imagine trekking through the dense forest, the air filled with the sounds of exotic birds and the rustle of leaves. It's an experience that truly connects you with nature. Whether you're exploring the old plantation ruins, lazing on the black sand beach, or trekking through the jungle trails, Ons Mamin offers a unique blend of history and adventure. It's the perfect place to disconnect from the world and immerse yourself in the natural beauty and rich history of St. Lucia. So if you're someone who loves to explore off-the-beaten-path places and seeks the thrill of adventure, Ons Mamin should be on your bucket list. Ons Mamin, where history meets adventure in the most spectacular setting. Onwards to Mount Gimi, the tallest mountain in St. Lucia, yet one of the least explored. Carved by nature's hands, Mount Gimi stands tall at 3,117 feet. A majestic testament to St. Lucia's untamed beauty, it is a siren call to all adventure seekers and nature enthusiasts. The mountain's heart is a complex matrix of challenging hiking trails that weave in and out of the lush tropical rainforest, offering a unique thrill to those who dare to tread. As you ascend, be prepared to catch your breath, not just from the hike, but from the awe-inspiring vistas that unravel before your eyes. The panoramic views from the top are nothing short of breathtaking, a tapestry of verdant landscapes, shimmering blue sea, and distant mountain peaks. But Mount Gimi is not just about the journey to the top. It's also home to a diverse array of wildlife. From the vibrant plumage of the St. Lucia parrot to the playful antics of the agouti, every encounter adds a touch of magic to the experience. So, for those of you with a love for the unconventional, the untamed, and the unexplored, Mount Gimi is the perfect destination. It's an experience that marries the thrill of adventure with the serenity of nature, a journey that will leave you with memories to cherish and stories to share. Mount Gimi, a testament to St. Lucia's untamed beauty. Scene script. Next, we venture into the enchanting Mamiku Gardens. Imagine stepping into a world that seems to have sprung straight from a fairy tale, a place where nature's magic unfolds in a riot of colors. Welcome to Mamiku Gardens, a spectacular botanical haven nestled on the eastern coast of St. Lucia. As you wander through this lush tropical paradise, you'll be greeted by a symphony of bird songs, from the melodious trills of the Lesser Antillean bullfinch to the cheerful chirps of the bananaquit. Every corner of these gardens is a stage for the exotic birds that call this place home, turning your visit into a delightful bird-watching adventure. But Mamiku Gardens isn't just a feast for the eyes and ears, it's also a living museum that tells a fascinating story. As you explore deeper, you'll stumble upon historical ruins that whisper tales from the past. These remnants of an 18th-century French estate offer a glimpse into St. Lucia's colonial history, adding a touch of intrigue to your botanical journey. Botany enthusiasts will be in their element here, with the gardens boasting a diverse collection of tropical plants. And for those seeking tranquility, Mamiku Gardens offers an oasis of peace, where the only sounds are the rustling leaves, the gentle hum of insects, and the soothing melodies of birdsong. Mamiku Gardens, a serene oasis that whispers tales of the past. Brace yourself for the unusual as we step into the world's only drive-in volcano, Sulphur Springs. Tucked away in the southern town of Soufrière on the island of Saint Lucia, this geological marvel is not just a sight for sore eyes, but also a treat for the adventurous soul. Imagine driving into the heart of a volcano, feeling the thrum of geothermal activity beneath your feet. It's an experience like no other. But Sulphur Springs is not just about the volcano. It's a natural spa retreat where you can immerse yourself in mineral-rich mud baths, known for their therapeutic properties. The hot springs, heated by the very heart of the earth, offer a soothing balm to tired muscles. And the smell? Yes, it's sulfurous, but that's all part of the charm. It's a testament to the raw, untamed energy that fuels this unique destination. Sulphur Springs is not just a place, it's an experience. It's a must visit for those seeking something off the beaten track, something that goes beyond the usual sun, sand, and sea. It's a place that challenges your senses, invites you to explore, and rewards you with the unforgettable. So, if you're the type who likes their travel served with a side of adventure and a dash of the extraordinary, then Sulphur Springs is the place for you. Sulphur Springs, where Mother Nature shows off her wild side. Now, we're off to the offbeat Dennery Waterfall. Tucked away in the lush greenery of St. Lucia's East Coast, this waterfall is truly a sight to behold. A hidden gem, it's a spectacle of nature's raw beauty that leaves visitors in awe. Imagine a cascade of fresh water tumbling down from a height of over 20 feet, creating a serene pool that's perfect for a refreshing dip. The waterfall is surrounded by a dense tropical forest, adding to its unspoiled beauty. The sound of the waterfall harmonizing with the chirping of the birds and the rustling of the leaves, it's a symphony of nature that soothes the soul. Getting to Dennery Waterfall is an adventure in itself. You'll hike through rugged trails, cross streams, and might even spot some local wildlife. The hike is exhilarating, offering glimpses of the island's rich biodiversity. It's a bit challenging, yes, but the reward at the end is worth every step. This spot is a dream come true for adventure seekers. The thrill of the hike, the beauty of the waterfall, and the chance to swim in the cool, crystal-clear pool, it's a perfect blend of adventure and relaxation. But remember, Dennery Waterfall is all about respecting and preserving nature. So while you're there, take nothing but photographs, leave nothing but footprints. Dennery Waterfall, a hidden paradise that rewards the intrepid. No visit to St. Lucia is complete without witnessing the spectacular pitons. Imagine two towering volcanic spires piercing the Caribbean sky, their verdant slopes cascading into the azure sea. These are the pitons, the pride of St. Lucia. These twin peaks, Gros Piton and Petit Piton, stand as sentinels of the island's vibrant history and rich biodiversity. The pitons are not just magnificent to behold, but they hold a special place in the hearts of the locals and are a UNESCO World Heritage Site. They represent the enduring spirit and resilience of St. Lucia. Now let's talk about the breathtaking views. Whichever way you choose to explore, whether it's hiking up the trail of Gros Piton or sailing around them, you're in for a visual treat. The panoramic vistas of the island, the crystal clear Caribbean waters, and the surrounding islands are truly awe-inspiring. The area around the pitons is teeming with activities. Dive into the coral reefs, brimming with marine life. Or maybe you'd prefer a relaxing soak in the nearby hot mineral springs. And let's not forget the local cuisine. The nearby towns serve some of the most delectable Creole dishes you'll ever taste. So whether you're an adventure seeker, a nature lover, or a foodie, the pitons have something for everyone. The pitons, an iconic symbol of St. Lucia's majestic beauty. Let's sail to the tranquil Marigot Bay. Nestled on the west coast of St. Lucia, this scenic bay is a hidden gem, an idyllic retreat for the weary traveler. A serene oasis where the lush green hills kiss the clear blue waters, Marigot Bay is the epitome of Caribbean tranquility. Picture this: swaying palm trees, the gentle lapping of waves, and a stunning marina filled with a mix of local fishing boats and luxurious yachts. The marina is not just a pretty sight, it's a bustling hub, offering a chance to mingle with the friendly locals or set sail on a sunset cruise. And let's not forget the resorts. Marigot Bay is home to some of the most luxurious resorts in St. Lucia, each offering a unique blend of comfort, indulgence, and a breathtaking view of the bay. Imagine sinking into a plush sun lounger, a refreshing cocktail in hand as you bask in the warm embrace of the Caribbean sun. But don't mistake tranquility for boredom. From sailing to snorkeling, hiking to dining, there are plenty of activities to keep you entertained. Or you can simply sit back, relax, and let the world go by. Whether you're a weary traveler seeking refuge, a couple looking for a romantic getaway, or a family in search of new adventures, Marigo Bay is a slice of paradise waiting to be discovered. Marigo Bay, your haven of peace in the heart of St. Lucia. Last but not least, immerse yourself in the vibrant Castries Market. Picture this, a kaleidoscope of colors, a symphony of sounds, and a whirlwind of aromas that will take your senses on a wild Caribbean ride. This bustling hub is more than a marketplace. It's a living, breathing testament to the rich culture and heritage of St. Lucia. Here, you'll find everything from fresh tropical fruits that burst with flavor to handcrafted souvenirs that tell a story of the island's history and traditions. Whether it's the warm scent of freshly baked bread wafting from a local bakery, or the intricate designs of hand-woven baskets catching your eye, there's a surprise waiting at every corner. But it's not just the goods that make Castries Market a must-visit, it's the people. The friendly locals with their infectious smiles and welcoming spirit are the heart and soul of this market. They're more than happy to share a tale, recommend a local delicacy, or even teach you a few Creole phrases. It's here, amidst the hustle and bustle, that you'll truly experience the local culture. It's here that you'll understand what it means to live the St. Lucian way, full of warmth, color, and a zest for life. So next time you find yourself on this beautiful island, make sure to take a stroll through the lively lanes of the Castries Market. Because it's here, at Castries Market, where the pulse of St. Lucia beats the loudest. And now, for the bonus we promised, welcome to Pigeon Island National Park. This gem of St. Lucia is a delightful blend of history, breathtaking views, and an array of activities that caters to every kind of traveler. Steeped in rich history, Pigeon Island National Park is more than just a natural paradise. It's a vibrant testament to St. Lucia's past. From being a solitary refuge for the indigenous people, to a military base during the historical battles between the French and the British, the park's story is as captivating as its beauty. Today, the remnants of the military forts stand tall, providing a window into the island's past. But the park isn't all about history. It's also a paradise for nature lovers. With its lush green landscapes, the park is a haven for flora and fauna. The trails that snake through the park offer stunning views of the Caribbean Sea, making it a photographer's dream. And for those who prefer a bit of adrenaline with their sightseeing, the park doesn't disappoint. With a variety of water sports and hiking opportunities, it offers something for everyone. Whether you want to go kayaking or simply enjoy a picnic with a view, Pigeon Island National Park has you covered. But perhaps the best thing about the park is its ability to offer a slice of everything that makes St. Lucia special. It encapsulates the island's history, its stunning landscapes, and the spirit of adventure that is so inherent to the St. Lucian experience. So why is Pigeon Island National Park our bonus place? Because it's more than just a destination. It's a snapshot of everything that makes St. Lucia a paradise on earth. It's a place where you can step back in time, lose yourself in nature, and embark on an adventure, all in a day's visit. Pigeon Island National Park, a bonus slice of paradise that encapsulates the spirit of St. Lucia.